Loads, they set, and away they go. Unwritten rule tucks to the back of the field early on. Lita's Magic first one to break, taken on by Bold Leah. Bold Leah really wanted the lead and got there. Lita's Magic dropped into second. In Haste is in the green colours, racing away in third. Petunia's at their inside. Then comes Lady Nick and Pinnitz. They race together. They're racing about 5 to 6 lengths off the leader. The pace is good. You Deserve It is one from last. And Unwritten Rule is the trailer as they went past the 800 metres mark. Bold Leah, the one in front, In Haste is racing in second. Lita's Magic in the red up the far side, dropped into third. Lady Nicker made a few places. Then comes Petunia. Pinnitz is in the blue towards the outside. Still got its 5 to 6 lengths to make up. You Deserve It and Unwritten Rule are the last two. They went to the final 400 metres and Bold Leah with a 1-length lead. In Haste races away in second. Lady Nicker's got third. Lita's Magic, Petunia, they're further back. Pinnitz still got about 7 to make up. They went past the 300 and In Haste went on to the attack. Bold Leah tries to fend her off. Then on the inside is Lady Nicker. They followed by Petunia, but it's In Haste and Bold Leah fighting it out over the final 100, but In Haste now given more, and In Haste has gone for home, and In Haste will win it. Second goes the way of very close. Maybe Petunia. Lady Nicker's up the far side, and You Deserve It was doing some late flying at the end.